streets of and almost deserted. All because just how this new strain of the virus spreads remains uncertain.
It's cold outside.